barricaded the world with hate, has goose-stepped us into misery and bloodshed. We have developed speed, but we have shut ourselves in. Machinery that gives abundance has left us in want. Our knowledge has made us cynical, our cleverness hard and unkind. We think too much, feel too little. More than machinery, we need humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness and gentleness. Without these qualities, life will be violent, and all will be lost. Soldiers, don't give yourselves to brutes. Men who despise you, enslave you, who regiment your lives, tell you what to do, what to think, and what to feel, who drill you, diet you, treat you like cattle, use you as cannon fodder. Don't give yourselves to these unnatural men, machine men with machine minds and machine hearts. You are not machines. You are not cattle. You are men. In the 17th chapter of St. Luke it is written, the kingdom of God is within man, not one man nor a group of men, but in all men, in you. You, the people, have the power to create machines, the power to create happiness. You, the people, have the power.
It's the hunger for more. Yeah, we all hunger for more. It's the hunger for more. It's the hunger for more. Yeah, it's the hunger for more. We all hunger for more. You know it's there, it's the hunger for more.
Covered the whole earth, man claims he's smart, but it's all of no worth. We in a spiritual war and it's covert, like a woman going through labor and I know when it's slow birth. Everybody's hungry and they all feeding, one of two things, angels or demons. One of them gonna starve while the other's eating, but the lovers wax cold so nobody peeped it, except for those who look behind the curtain. Real eyes realize real lies working. Spirit of God is real, but he isn't in these churches. And please stop with the American idol worship.
Would you recognize, man, it's a need I've been fighting for so long. Would you recognize it's a hunger only you can fill? Do I do with all these feelings warming me up inside? What do I do with all these precious hours dreaming of you?
Something that we're not really tapping into, something that we're not really looking at that's heavily spiritual.
'Cause I'd like to call you sometime. I'd like you to need me.
God is within man, not one man, nor a group of men, but in all men, in you, you the people have the power to create machines, the power to create happiness. You the people have the power to make this life free and beautiful, to make this life a wonderful adventure. Then in the name of democracy,
you know it's there, it's the hunger for more.